Hi there, this is Umesh from PixImperfect, and today we can learn how to color eyes in Photoshop in just 1 minute. Now, since this is a dark eye, we need to first brighten it. So create a curves adjustment layer, take it all up just like that. Now select the mask, press Ctrl or Command I. Take the brush, make sure the foreground color is white, and just paint on the eye just like that. Now, let's create a hue saturation adjustment layer. Choose whatever color you like, but first check colorize. So I'm going to choose blue. Let's increase the saturation. Select the mask, press Ctrl or Command I. Take the brush, make sure the foreground color is white, and just paint on the eye just like that. Be careful, don't paint on the outside. Now create one more hue saturation adjustment layer. This time again check on color. Whatever color you want on the inside, I'm going to select that. I'm going to increase the saturation. Select the mask, press Ctrl or Command I. Take the brush, make sure the foreground color is white, and just paint on the inside. Now, you can play with the hue saturation later as well. Let's go back to this. You can choose whatever color you like. You can choose red, you can choose blue, yellow, whatever you want. I'm going to keep it at blue, and you can add even more than two colors. Isn't that fun?